60 years after graduating from the Assumption in 1956, armed with a strong Christian faith instilled by our Assumption mothers, we continue to be united and uphold our class motto, Agere Contra. We went against the grain and prevailed without bitterness, despite traumatic episodes in our lives. Valiant women molded by Assumption values. Genuine friendships not eroded by time or distance. Totally triumphant together. Notable for peals of laughter, incessant chatter, and the pure unalloyed joy of just being together. Despite aching joints, replaced knees and hips, gray hair and failing memories, we're back together again in celebration. Welcome, the Diamond Jubilarians, High School Class of 1956.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the four corners of the earth, they have come, over 50 sparkling ladies, all celebrating their 60th year as the Diamond Jubilarians for this year. Allow us now to introduce them to you individually as they celebrate life, love, and laughter, lifting up everyone who comes into their way. We begin with our Chuwari Wari Waps, Lirio Ongpin Mapa, Lita Pedrosa Hidalgo, Ofelia Luz de la Torre, Isabelita Hilario Chen, Rubí González Villanueva Presila, Pachot Francisco Bermejo, Vicky Pelicer Pertiera, Linda Kioge Messina, Pinky Del Rosario Zeller, Bambi Lamolia Harper, Marilu Ayesa Cacho, Marilu Arnaiz Valera, Sister Marilu Limhenko M.M., B. Rodriguez Martinez, Mary Lou Da Silva Benson, Pucci Oligario Madrigal, Priscilla De Guzman Yuson, Baby Ghana Lim, seated in the audience, Ana Maria Gonzalez, Josie Ruiz Anciano, Pachi Ganejo Vijano, introducing now our dancing ladies, Mila Tambunting Puyat, Nyanya Chan, Chona Mejia Lopez, Marixi Rufino Prieto, Lilia Icasiano Silao, Isa Guerrero Buhay, Emi Malo, Aring Dionisio Oreta. Karing Gertitorena Hizon. Lita Ascarate Pasquale. Vicky Paraiso Cruz. Ludi Ramos Afable. Araceli Alafriz. Sony Lidesma Sabino. Marilu Tuason Gingona. Olivia Aguinaldo Ferri. Lidia Ramos Aquino. Marilyn Velarde Pardo. Leti Reyes Laurel. Milet Tanyada Ocampo. Marites Lagdameo Lopez. Didai Galan Barreto. From all over the Philippines and all over the world, Mariles Arellano Concepcion. Baby Villanueva. Priscilla Limhuco Estrada. Annie Perez Pineda. Sally De Leon Park. Linda Benetua Raquel Santos. Linda Torres Liwag. Tita Stopacio Soneman. Mita Lorenzo. Ladies and gentlemen, the Diamond Girls of 2016.
Do your time.
in a wonderful turn of events, several Diamond Mothers gave birth to daughters who are now celebrating their Jade Jubilee. Mothers and daughters, for the first time dancing together. Of Jade, here's a little more about Class 81.
2006, High School 81 celebrated its Silver Velada in an extraordinary, outrageous way. There was love, laughter, and friendship overflowing. 2001 brought us to our Pearl celebration once again. Friendships were rekindled and discoveries made. It was a time to reassess how far each of us had come in our chosen paths and to find out that our friendships remained constant. High School 81, now the Rainbow Jades, still have much to do. We are now more than ever self-assured women who appreciate the beauty that life has to offer. Beholding our rainbow is a gift, and being together now makes it the perfect time to be grateful for all the blessings in our lives. Welcome, the Rainbow Jades, Assumption High School Class of 1981.
My bones, it goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights, when everything goes nowhere to hide, when I'm getting you close, when we move, well, you already know. So just imagine.
I can't stop the feeling. 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 I can't stop the fee
And for the first time in Balada history, Jade, the most precious stone of Asia, and Diamond, the most precious stone in the world, dancing together nearly more than 130 wonderful, loving jubilarians.
When our son at 2 years old was diagnosed with autism. Back then, neither of us really knew the implications of that diagnosis. She accepted it more readily than I did. And her speedy acceptance and her quick action influenced me to also embrace the situation. We found ourselves learning together, fighting together. That inspiration helped us to help other families too. I'm a very verbal person. And having a son who cannot express himself verbally was really quite frustrating for me. I didn't understand it. I didn't understand what autism spectrum was. I didn't know what Asperger's was. We couldn't accept it that our son would have to be kept in a room for the rest of his life. My wife literally and figuratively held my hand through the entire process. Today, she is an informal advocate of autism awareness. Sometimes when you meet parents or families who also have loved ones with special needs, there's a connection. You don't know each other, but suddenly you're close friends. If there's an impact that I'm proud of, my wife never wanted really to be that person of influence, but she morphed into it. She continues to influence our entire family, and I'm very proud of what she's done. Our son needed us, and she was the one who led the charge to help him. I'm sure there are many other parents and friends who have come to her for help, who find her more than just inspirational. She's a role model. I'm very proud of her.